Hello, please give me a lift.
Welcome to Golden Sun. I'm Avian, and we're riding a red tornado.
Yes. And this is, I'm told, arguably one of the hardest dungeons. But, if we can get it, there's some great stuff. So the game now is called Land in the Right Place to Get the Things. Just a single coin in that chest. Okay, so I think... yes, we need to go back up. All the way back up. I think it's okay to get the gem back. Jump down this one. Yes, that puts us on the right side of that. I don't think there's any random encounters. I think it's only the monsters that guard the doors for each of the puzzle rooms. Yep. Here. There's a lot of goodies in these. Okay. sometimes I gotta go out back in to reset. I have to come back through at some point and get me a one because now we can go back for that other chest. That's right, we have to go back through this way. Some of these. Okay. But Ivan has the... Okay. Agility, use... Let's use it on Mia. She's our primary healer. Defense. It's gotta go to Ivan. Now, one of my strategies for this island is to, before I go into the doors, I prep everybody. And I also tend to save just in case I don't want to be bothered with going all the way back down. So if I prep everybody, I mean, I go through, get everybody back to full health. Because I don't really use the synergy for anything else. In some cases, I'll even go through and put all the gin on standby so I can just blast. Which, I mean, it helps that I know what's coming, so I don't know if that's metagaming or not, but it's gonna help us get through this. Hopefully, without having to reset a bunch of times. Really, all I need to make sure the four of the gen are set. I shouldn't do it that way because they added defense boost now that I think about it. And there they go. This one's probably a mimic. Oh, it's not. That is probably cursed, judging by the red outline. Over that. Poor Garrett only has 2 luck. Let's give him a boost. On the others. Okay, we'll leave Garrett's alone. And here we go. See if this strategy will work for me again. I miss misread how many they had sent and how many were. Anyway, it will be fine. There we go. Alright, so we gotta get the keys on this one. Okay, so it's not a reveal thing, so then it is a something else thing. Oh, I bet I know what it is. This is where our catch beat is coming in. Yes, this is where our catch beat is coming in. Oh, there's reveal. Okay. I bet. Okay, that's gonna be top or bottom. I think, or side to side, but not anywhere I was currently standing. Top one right above it. So that's just awkwardly placed. This one, however, we can go right here. Should work. Yes. Do it from right here, is it too far out of reach? Maybe it's yeah, it's too far out of reach. Okay. There we are. I just didn't go far enough up. No? Try it again. There we go. collect all our treasures. There's so much technology that's just slightly out of place that I would love to see a prequel to the society that was created all the alchemy and stuff. There's gotta be some kind of story there. Alright, so we got all of our treasures. I also feel like they need to finish out Dark Dawn. I feel like there's a lot of stuff left undone on that one. That would be cool to see a sequel to, but we'll find out when and if they ever do it. I know it can take a long time to develop a game, though, so I haven't given up hope yet. Big these things are compared to our little characters. Wear this. I guess we all can wear it. These things. Okay, if I get too close, now it'll let me. No. Okay, so what I gotta do now, I think this is, who has halt? Nope. Okay. Back to that one because we got beside it. Is this one still? Nope. Okay. This one, I can use a cloak, I think, since we are all on shadow. Thank you. pelt finally comes in handy. I wonder if I'm fast enough. Nope. Oh, I see what I'm missing. Okay, so we can go back around through the middle area. Ha! That's how you do that one. Ooh. Okay, so that is not cursed. So that is nice to have. That will help Ivan out a lot. Yes, yes, I'm leaving, I'm leaving. Let's get through the rest of this puzzle. Go. I'm not so sure how well this one's gonna work with this strategy. Okay. I'll take it. Okay, just Lizard Man left. Ouch. Lizard Man is apparently the strongest one. puzzle. Go around the far shore first. Actually, what I should do is I should heal everybody so that as I wander around, the synergy reboots. It kind of bothers me that the water is acid green. I really don't want to fall into that, because I don't know what it actually is, if it's water or something else. Like a metal. This one doesn't move, so we need to move. Quite what I was trying to do. Oh, that might be what I need, actually. Okay, so now we need the other log down before we do that. Sometimes, something you don't intend to do gives you the solution. So I think another way to get from A to B. That goes there. I might need to leave and come back. Let's just turn the water on and see what happens, because at this point I think I just need to see it from a different perspective. Something. I know that these two have to be there. Should be Let's try this. off the end of the lock and set it aside. We'll see if that works. No, because there's a rock there. Oh! But one little adjustment will fix that. That's right, I just had it in slightly wrong position. That. That one little move is what's been throwing me off the whole time. Better if we get in a longer battle. Ooh, these are interesting. All right. That worked pretty well. All right, so this one. Let's see, this one is. Oh, it's on top of the. Okay. That very clearly needs to go. Hello. Okay, let's go before we go turning anything into ice. Okay. Oh, well, that didn't sound good. Going. I feel a little bad chasing this guy around, but I know we need his help. Also where we get halt. He doesn't actually fight us once we get him. So alright. Figure out how to get that last. Oh, I know what he needs to do. Okay, so we're gonna go. That's gone. Come around this side. There we go. That was worth it, for sure. So far, so we're gonna go with it. spend a second round on them. Get progressively harder. Right. It's not gonna work. Can we get through? No. We cannot get through this without Carrie. All right. So, you all are gonna have to give me your vote. I'm gonna go head into Jupiter Lighthouse, get the carry. If you want to see the end of Crossbone Island, you're gonna have to let me know in the comments. If nobody says they want to see it, then when we get to the end, we're just gonna be the end. If anybody says they want to see it before we get to the end, after we get the carry, I will come back. Finish out Crossbone Island, so let me know in the comments. And for now, we're just gonna go ahead and back out. Alright, let's head back to the desert. Back through the desert. That's all right. We know our way through by now. a moment there, I thought I was going to be able to run right through. No, you have to do the tornado thing every time you come through here. It's fine. What am I doing? That. There we go. should be enough to not the last one. Yes. There we go. Alright, we got the gem. Okay, so I'm gonna go down this time. Okay. Reveal circle. Synergy stone. That's why it's useful. There we go. Alright, this looks like the end. Yes. And. She is nowhere to be found. I wonder what happened. Should we search the desert once more, or press on to Lelevero? What do you say, Isaac? Keep going?
Yep.
Ah, yes, I'd forgotten about your foes. Our guard gate lies ahead. We can leave Sheba to the soldiers at the gate. Well, perhaps we should head there first, then. That's the end of the desert. We made it through, guys. Alright. I think that's a good place to leave it for now. We'll pick up next time. Until then, have a wonderful day.